And more than 3,000 dogs of all shapes, breeds, and sizes are meeting up at Carmel Middle School this weekend for the Del Monte Kennel Club's All Breed Dog Show. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur caught up with some of the canine competitors. She has this story tonight from Carmel.
They're going to be showing Borzois, Russian Wolfhounds, Dobermans. All, it's a wonderful experience. If you like dogs, you're going to see every single breed in this dog show.
And 12-month-old Gordy is just watching this year. There's so many dogs to choose from, but there's always a favorite in the crowd. Trooper here is arguably the largest I've ever seen.
So how much does Trooper weigh?
180.
180. Yeah. 180-pound dog.
My sister, their litter mates, she weighs 140.
140?
Yeah, she's just a little girl.
2-year-old Emmett, the smooth fox terrier, is getting points to finish his championship. And then after all the hard work,
kind of gets to go home and be a couch dog and hang out in San Diego with me. He's a great dog.
And man's best friend is what the Del Monte Kennel Club's All Breed Dog Show Obedience Trial and Rally Trial is all about. Brody, the Great Pyrenees, is number 5 in the nation so far.
We're the same height. We're the same height, you and I. We are.
There's even a best puppy in show competition.
He got a third, which is okay. He showed very well, so it's more practice for him, too, because he's so young.
And if you're interested in testing your skills as an owner, breeder, or handler, here's one tip from this Goldie Pro.
First of all, you have to find a dog that's competitive, so you have to have one that matches the breed standard.
And standards aside, I love them all. In Carmel, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW, Action News 8.
And if you were at any of these events today, we want to see your pictures. So just go to our KSBW website at ksbw.com, click on the You Local tab to share your photos.